10.
Fresh out of Tony's truck in Bay 6. Look at this.
Warning, East Coastin must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any stunt or activity performed in this video. Some activities are AI generated and filmed in Mexico.
The group East Coastin.
The East Coastin.
The East Coastin.
So guess what? It's happening anyway.
Alright, you know how we gotta do it. It's getting close to the end of the season. Beautiful day, like 80 degrees, mid-October. I think it's October 22nd. Paulie definitely has a lot of practice to do for next season. He lost a lot of his good skills in this past year. But hey, he's back out. He's trying again.
I haven't seen Sal do nothing cool in like 4 years.
I do way cooler things than most. Carlo!
What's a backyard session without Carlo?
No, there is no backyard session without Carlo.
Fresh out of Tony's truck in Bay 6. Look at this.
How close is this? You know what's funny? Your tire is close to hitting.
What?
The light.
Really?
No. No, don't do that. No, no, don't.
Thank you.
Come here. Bring the oil here. Let me see the oil stick. I bet it's dry. Keep going.
How many?
Than to learn anything than a nice, tight backyard session. Yeah, I'd say about 100% of the bikes here need some kind of a tune, because I think all these motors were either built with just kit with cams and a 95 kit, but didn't do one other thing to it. No tuning, no nothing. So they all pop, break up. Oh, Mikey! Oh my God. Oh! Oh! Woo-hoo-hoo! First time learning how to come out of it, and he has only owned this bike for a couple months.
Oh, I'm tapping the back, bro.
Yo, I'll tell you what, they're giving it the beans.
The beans.
The beans. You don't give a
get on that little shit over there.
Huh? Oh, I might be flooded a little bit.
Oh!
Bing, bang, bow! Carlos, the people really do probably want to know this. How many motors have you been through this year?
Six
motors this year. How many transmissions?
Three or four.
Three or four.
Hold on, give me that.
What company is this?
Come on.
Why is your shifter stick out farther than your foot pad?
It's tired.
No! No!
You go get some tacos?
Yeah.
Nice.
You gotta control it with your ass.
Okay. Show Sal how to ride. Do a couple laps. He's trying to skid.
I'm coming.
You're trying to skid, huh?
Oh boy. Oh boy. One of us is getting hurt.
Thank you.
That chrome is shining. It's been a while since we've done a nice backyard session.
Probably a couple months.
I don't even know. How many did we do this
year? Right before Laconia. Was the last one we did.
A couple months, yeah. And that was like 7 months ago.
Okay, more than a
couple
months.
June, July, August, September, October. Four months.
That's still long enough. Too long.
Yeah, way too long. But anyway, Paulie did the absolute worst today. You know what I mean?
He stopped and ate his tacos.
Doesn't really
for
do a lot.
Hour.
Yeah, he just stopped and ate his tacos like he owns the place.
I just came here, I just wasted a perfectly good tire. And
no, for no reason. Right.
I know where you can get another one.
You say you need to sell it?
Yeah.
You're not feeling it right anymore with her?
No, no, I need a new hobby. So if anybody's interested, what do you think?
$5,000 No, $5
4,500
4,500 I'd say there's 4,500 in chrome. Yes.
4,500 OBO.
Yeah. Yeah, there's probably 4,500 in chrome.
Yeah, least price I'll take,
it
$2,000
It looks good under the lights.
I'm not opposed. I'll deliver anywhere in the U.S. 4,500
That's after tax.
That's after tax.
All right, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. A good backyard session. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment. Let us know what you guys want to see next. Stay tuned for more.